Okay, the next one is a peg. Okay, so peg is used to mark a definite point on the ground, okay, temporary or permanently. Okay, it is of the length of 15 cm to 90 cm. Okay, so this particular peg is used to mark the particular point. Okay, let's say this is the first point, it is marked on the first point, and you have to take down the distance up to the second point. Okay, so you have to fix the peg on the first point, likewise, you have to fix the point on the you have to fix the peg on the second point. Okay, let us suppose to establish on this particular point, you're supposed to establish the instrument. Okay, so let us say this is a particular point where to establish the instrument. So what you're supposed to do, you have to put up the peg on that particular point, and you have to fix the one particular nail on this particular point. Okay, so what in the plumb bob is suspended from the instrument, it is exactly over the this particular nail fixed on this particular peg. Okay, so this peg is used to mark a definite point. So at the top end, at the one end it is flat, and at the other end it is having a shoe. Okay, so it has to fix on the ground.